Hi there. Thanks so much for hitting play. Now, I know I've thrown a lot at you during this past week, so I thought I'd take a few minutes and sort it all out for you so you're not confused. First up, the doors to Financial Independence Society 2.0 are about to close. Actually, they're going to close at 9 p.m. tonight. Now, you might be thinking, well, why do I even care, Jane? Me and my money, we are good. And if that's the case, I am so happy for you. But if you don't have a savings plan in place that will take care of you when you retire, or your money map seems to be getting you lost a lot, or you have debt to pay off, or you don't have any money set aside for a safety net, your money might not be as good as you think. Because unless you are paying attention to your today's and your tomorrow's, when it comes to your money, your tomorrows won't be the ones you envision in your mind. Financial Independence Society is all about getting your money on track today so that you can live your retirement years in abundance, so that you don't have to worry about paying your bills or moving in with your kids, and provide you with enough money for you to travel and do all the fun things you couldn't do when you were working. Endless time on your own sounds great, right? But how does endless time of your own with no money to do anything sound? Boring and awful? Inside FIS, it will erect the financial pillars that will keep your financial house standing no matter what life throws at you. It doesn't matter if it's a job loss, pandemic, or a stock market downturn. You will know how to weather the storm and you'll still be able to live the way you want to live. We'll cover the following topics. You and your money. What do you think about money and how can you turn those thoughts into ones of abundance and worthiness? I will help you with this. You're going to create your best life. What does your best life look like now and in your future? Your dreams, your goals, we're going to create them together, and I'll help you put a financial plan in place so you can have those dreams turn into reality. What are your numbers? We'll take a look at your numbers, your money in and your money out, and create a money map just for you. Your financial savings plan. Your savings is the most important thing for you to pay attention to and set up when you're trying to create wealth and live a life of financial freedom and independence. We'll create a smart and savvy wealth builders plan. You'll use one of my signature worksheets and create a plan to create wealth. You will know exactly how much money you need to have when you retire based on the lifestyle that you want to live when you're older. And then we're going to talk about non-money things. There are so many things that need to be put in place for your financial house to not fall apart. So in this section, I'll go over all of those things that you need. Your wills, your trusts, your insurances, medical directives, and all the good stuff. And then we're going to talk about the ladies. In this section, I talk to the single women, the married women, divorced women, women with children, all women. And these videos are meant to encourage and give you things to think about in your future as you live your life. And there's so much more, including financial spreadsheets with how-to videos, private coaching group, one-on-one coaching sessions, to name a few. And we can't forget about the limited offer bonuses. I'm offering you up to $100 off an extra coaching session plus my Investing for Freedom course for free. And if you want to know how to create wealth in the stock market, this course is for you, because I broke it all down into easy to understand lessons and even show you how to open an account and buy stocks and bonds. If this course was available to purchase, which it isn't, it would cost over $500. I would like to encourage you to take control of your money right now today and let me help you get on your path to financial wealth and freedom. And this is the best deal you're going to find for an all-encompassing financial course just for women. And I really don't know when the doors of the online program will open again. I really don't know. And as an FYI, there is still time to get your questions answered. If you still have questions about Financial Independence Society, and send an email to support@positivelyjane.net or schedule a chat. The link is wherever you're watching this video. I'm happy to answer whatever it is that's holding you back from reaching your financial freedom and independence. And as always, I'm cheering you on in your quest for financial freedom and joy. Thanks so much for watching.